Hey everybody, it's Jesse Reeves from King's Porch here in Austin, Texas. And I just want to tell you, I've had my mind blown again this morning reading Matthew 26, which is the story of the Garden of Gethsemane. I know you know it, but Jesus leaves the Last Supper with Peter, James, and John. He says, guys, stay here and watch and pray. And he goes a little bit further, gets down on his knees, and he prays this: My Father, if it's possible, let this cup pass from me. Nevertheless, not as I will, but as you will. And he came back and he found his disciples were sleeping. And he said to Peter, so could you not watch with me for 1 hour? Watch and pray that you will not enter temptation. The spirit indeed is willing, but the flesh is weak. Here's what hit me today. What temptation is Jesus talking about? I've heard this my whole life, and temptation in my mind is always drinking or drugs or lust or something like that. I don't think that's what Jesus is talking to Peter about. I think he's talking to him about the temptation of self-preservation. Does this make sense? This is huge. The temptation to put your own will above the gospel. Jesus is dealing with this himself. That's why he gets down, he looks at the Father, and he says, God, if there's any way to let this cup pass, but nevertheless, not my will, yours. Our temptation is to put our will above the gospel. And what Jesus is saying is watch and pray against that. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Jesus is faithful. God is faithful. Trust the story. Trust that his will is better than your will.